Now, remember how we used to do that. 3 from 2 is 9, carry the 1. And if you're under 35 or went to a private school, you say 7 from 3 is 6. But if you're over 35 and went to a public school, you say 8 from 4 is 6.
Yes.
carry the 1, so you have 169. But in the new approach, as you know, the important thing is to understand what you're doing rather than to get the right answer.